And tonight, Smithfield Police need your help as they continue to investigate a double homicide. Officers sent out for another plea for information in the case from July 17th. Keon Edwards and Ashania Williams were found shot to death at a unit in the Jersey Park Apartments on Wren Road. Still no suspects in this case. If you know anything about this, give police a call.